Angie Bushman was born on August 20, 1976, in Murray, Utah, to Rodney and Chris Bushman. She graduated from Kearns High School and attended Snow College and Weber State University. Angie is the oldest of six children. She said, "In my early life, my dad was the driver behind my work ethic. He was a hard worker and took his kids right along with him, but he didn't make it seem like work." She met her eternal companion while working at Sportsman's Warehouse. On June 21st, 1996, she was sealed to Chad Rosier in the Salt Lake City Temple. At the age of 21, she had her first daughter, who would later be followed by three more daughters and eventually a son, over the space of 16 years. Angie has always loved running. Up to date, she has run two marathons and four half marathons, and celebrated her 40th birthday by training and racing in a half Ironman. She also loves being outside, hiking, kayaking, walking, running, camping. She loves it all. In 2012, and again in 2017, Angie took her daughters on a three-week cross-country road trip. She values education and wants her girls to see places where history was made. Shortly after the birth of her third daughter, over 18 years ago, Angie became a doula, which is basically a birthing coach. Over the last 18 years, Angie has attended over 1,300 births in the state of Utah, Idaho, and North Carolina. She has her own business, which focuses on educating expecting parents and training other doulas. In June of 2020, Angie completed her master's degree program in maternal and child health care through Baylor University. When asked about her favorite thing about being a mom, Angie said, "It is amazing to see these people grow into themselves and launch their own lives. I've learned so very much from each of my children. I view them as sources of wisdom in my life."